Welcome back everyone to a brand new Minecraft video. And today, well, I'm just gonna put this horse to my house, so why not hit the intro, the new intro. Well, here we are at the house. I don't think this horse has ever been near my house because I got it from, well, in the plains biome near the village, and I never bothered on putting it here. You know what, you can just go near, behind the dinner table, with all the other horses. I really need to make a pen for these guys. I mean, undead Justin's grandfather, Jordan, and whatever that horse's name is, because it doesn't have a name. We should name it, actually. You know what, first let's breed two of them, because I want a baby horse, I want another horse, you know, why not? I also need more food, I'm running low on food. Fishing's good, fishing's really good to get food though. Alright you guys, oh yeah, Justin's ready for it. Okay, are you ready? Okay, you two. Yes? Oh, yes, there's a baby horse. I thought it would change its color, maybe. No, it's just a plain white horse. Whatever. I need two name tags, because I'm gonna name these guys something. I don't know what. But you know what, it's all good. Let's name the big horse, big white horse, Amy. Why don't we name it Amy? Because it's a pretty cool name. There we are. All right, Amy. It's coming right up. There. Wants the name already. There you are, Amy. Epic. Amy, Justin's grandfather. Or undead Justin's grandfather. What should the kid be called, though? The kid. Maybe. I don't know. I'm buzzy. I don't know where my bee went. I still need another bee. It just disappeared. Maybe it died in the campfire. I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, let's name this horse, let's go Barbara, maybe. I don't know how to spell Barbara. I think it's just B, A, B, A, B? No. There it is, Barbara. Yeah, that's what I want. Epic, Barbara is coming right up. There we are, Barbara. Yeah, I have your name tag. Epic, you're all named. You know, I definitely need to make a horse pen because they're all just hiding behind the dinner table. It's getting a little crowded. So you know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. All right, Jordan, meet your new home, your new horse pen. I know you guys probably saw it on the thumbnail already, but here it is. It's beautiful. I love it. I love the roof design too I made. Okay, and it's not too crowded as well. It's not behind a dinner table. Barbara, all the horses are here, it's so cool. Amy, and Barbara's all grown up now. It's quite fascinating, really. So they're all here, the whole gang. I'll never use undead Justin's grandfather, he's just there. I hope strays don't attack horses, I don't think they do, but if so, I would be very sad if I lost undead Justin's grandfather, because there's no way I can get him back. I got him from a glitch, and I don't think I'll ever get that glitch again. It was like a once-in-a-lifetime glitch. All right, I've got bees. I got new bees, guys. And I know I said that on the last clip, aka a week ago, but here we are. Here's one campfire, and oh, damn it! Oh my gosh. I need to pick this up. There we are. I can't believe I just made that mistake. But yeah, I got new bees because I was hunting for food, and then guess what? I found two beehives, and so I picked up both of them with my silk touch pickaxe. There we are. Epic. Four beehives. Not sure if I'll need that much, but the bee should come out soon. I hope. Unless they despawned. I don't think they did. Maybe. Maybe they did. Maybe they didn't. I don't know. Where's some flowers? There we are. need to breed some, because, you know, breeding some is pretty cool. Could get more bees. So far, I've only got 4. What are you doing? Lloyd Freeman, your neck is... Oh, wow. Okay, well, I'll leave him to it. Here's all the bees. Yes. Be careful and buzz off. Yep, they're all bee puns. There we are. I'm busy. Yeah, I can see. I just need your friend to come out the hive. Not gonna happen, is it? No. Well, 2 to pick up. There we are. Epic. I think more bees should be coming out soon, hopefully. But we got another bee to the family. I need to name it. I need to name all of them. But I guess I'll do it now. Because why not? There we are. Just waiting for my friend. My other bee. It'll take a while, won't it? Yeah, it'll take a while. Now it's getting dark as well. Oh yeah, did I show you guys this new room I made? I just decided to decorate it. It's cool. What do you think, Carpenter Phil? You like it? I think he does. It's staying in here quite a lot. I love it. I personally think it's great. Wallpaper's awesome. Well, I decided I am going to go back to the end. The place where I died. -4,000, 9,000 blocks. Oh, it's gonna be such a long trip, but you know what? I can do it. That's why I'm getting prepared. I need some water buckets, actually. And I'm gonna say goodbye to everyone in case I don't make it back. I know I'm not on hardcore, so I'll make it back and even if I did die. But, you know, I just need to say goodbye to them all. Here's all my wheat. I don't need all of this. I got my inventory all prepared. Got all, like, trees, nature and everything. Just in case I run out of food. Goodbye, horses. I might not make it back, all of you four. Always, head knocking each other? I don't know. They're always doing something. Goodbye, Arnold Schwarzenegger. You'll be missed if I die. Okay, and goodbye to all my villagers once I get there. Yeah, no one cares about you, Wandering Trader. Yes, goodbye, Butcherman Joe. Sorry, Butcherman Jr. Lloyd Freeman. You, Carpenter Phil. Akita, Buddy. You know what? I'm just gonna give you two some food. I'm even gonna give Bruce food too. You haven't got fed in a while. There you are. And goodbye to all my cats. Right here. All my cats. Some of them, like, everywhere. Yeah, Clara. There's Clara. There's Michael. And here's Storm and The Order. The Order. What was that name? What was I thinking? And then there's also bees. Bye, bees. I know you're right now in your hive, but yep. Goodbye to you all. You will be missed. I'm just gonna take your honey. You won't mind. You won't mind. And I think that's everyone. I think I said goodbye to everyone. I just need to put all this back. Oh, no, I didn't. I just need to say goodbye to Sienna as well. My other cat, which is down here somewhere. There we are. Okay. And, goodbye to Sienna. Goodbye, Sienna. And into this room. Goodbye, North. You will be missed. Definitely. If I don't make it back. Oh yeah, I didn't even show you guys this, but check this out. I'm making a new room. It's down there. It's cool. You'll see in the next episode, hopefully. And I'm pretty sure I said goodbye to everyone. No, you don't want to escape, Buzzy. You do not want to escape. And oh no, I'm pretty sure there's more. I think. No, there isn't. Yep, okay. It's time to go. Oh man, he goes, oh wait, no, I need to say goodbye to Arctic. I mean, Ivan Sapphire, and Jelly. Let's go say goodbye to Ivan Sapphire now. Goodbye, Ivan Sapphire, I might not see you again. Who knows, I hope I will. And goodbye to Jelly. You too, I'll miss you all. You've all been good. All right, it's time. Well, here I am, bridging. Oh, this is gonna be such a long trip. And I've almost died in this, and you didn't see the clip, but it was terrifying. I almost fell off the side of the synth by Enderpearl. There's so many. I mean, I haven't got a Elytra because this is why I want to make it back, because I found out, well, I copied the world, went on creative, went back to the place where I died. Some stuff fell in the void. My Elytra didn't, so that's pretty cool, but every other Elytra did, so that's sad. But here we are. And I guess I hope I will make it. There's no way I shouldn't make it, and even if I do, and everything's despawned, I'll just try and find an end city anyways. Because I can't live without an Elytra. And it sucks, I got like 5 Elytras as well on that day. And I lost them all, in the void. Very, very sad. It's fine, I'm gonna go get it back. All of it, well, not all of it, because most of it fell on that small cross. I don't know how it did, stupid. But I'll just keep on bridging. Keep on bridging, keep on bridging, keep on bridging. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Yep. 2, 1, go. Alright, I do need more enderpearls, so I'm just gonna enderpearl here. And I'm gonna kill some endermen. Alright. Who wants to get slayed by my sword? I know some of you do. You do. Yep. Okay. Alright. Stop. I hate endermen. It's so hard to kill them. You just keep on teleporting them around the place. There you are, you're dead. Finally, an enderpearl. That took so long. I'll see you guys next episode. Alright, that's all that. What on earth is this? Wondering trait, what on earth?